too precious to risk.
Ready?
Dodge this!
Too easy. All tidied up.
I suggest you get out of my way.
My turn.
Dodge this!
Who's next?
Here we go! Now let's grab some food!
Time to clean up the filth. Cleaning time.
Dodge this!
Who's next?
Where was I? Now die!
Great stuff, Temenos! And go! I'm hungry.
Do be gentle.
Ready?
Here I go. I know no cure for evil. You my next patient?
My prey awaits. Huh? And now!
To work.
How's that for you?
Bravo, Temenos.
There, eat this!
What to do, what to do.
Poison slash.
Forgive me.
I suggest you get out of my way.
My turn. An icy wind.
It has to be done. I know no cure for evil.
Hunt or be hunted!
Ready?
Dodge this!
Too easy. Who's next? Easy. All tidied up.
Life is too precious to risk.
Here we go!
What to do? afraid of the dark. Well now.
A bolt of lightning!
Now!
Bravo, Cassie!
Blaze on, old sacred flame!
That's how it's done.
What to do?
You're mine.
Easy. I take what I want. Let's play.
Here I go. Axe attack! There.
Ready? My turn.
Dodge this.
Too easy.
You're stuck. Elementary.
Very well.
Say your prayer. How's that for you?
Right. The tenderizer. All right. Ow!
To risk.
Here I go.
Cleaning time.
Dodge this!
So that's your weakness.
To work.
Blaze on, O sacred flame!
That's that!
Right! There! I'm hungry!
Cleaning time.
Watch me. Dodge this.
Ready?
Dodge this!
Very well. Blaze on, old sacred flame! That's how it's done.
Right! Now let's grab some food!
Shall we?
What to do?
Dodge this!
Hunt or be hunted! Here we go!
Well now. Ready?
Dodge this!
Who's next? All tidied up. I'll take that. I'll take that.
time for some questioning.
Very perfect. There, now fly!
Very useful. Time for some questions.
Where was I? This isn't ideal! There! Holy light! Illuminate the darkness! Holy light, illuminate the darkness. I won't back down. Be healed. This won't do. Holy light, illuminate the darkness. Holy light, illuminate the darkness!
Time for some questioning. To work.
Take that! Is that all? Where was I? Repent! Take that!
How's that for you?
Very well.
Very useful. Time for some questioning.
Oh dear.
Now die!
Where was I?
How's that for you?
So sorry. Oh dear. Holy light, illuminate the darkness. To work. Holy light, illuminate the darkness.
I will get answers.
Then now die. This isn't ideal.
Very well.
How's that for you?
Oh dear. Very well. This won't do!
Ma!
Mother's garden should be around here somewhere. Many snakes are raised there, but no one knows exactly where it is. I've never been there myself. I was raised by father, not mother. Now then.
It's officially an orphanage, and has the support of a local monastery. You could probably sneak in as a nun.
I suppose I'll need another change of clothes. Time to find myself a habit. Now to put these robes on. That child. Her footfalls. She's concealing her presence. She stole something. Impressive. She's no amateur, that's for sure. She may even be one of Mother's. It seems the slaver spoke true about the orphanage. Take what I want.
Forgive me.
My
turn.
Dodge this.
Too easy. Who's next? Too easy. All tidied up.
Sister, are you?
That I am, sir.
Go on in. There's the bell again.
It has a beautiful sound.
I suppose so.
This must be the place. Those are Mother's children. There are so many of them, yet it's deathly quiet in here. She's trained them well.
My hatchlings. Have you been good, little girls and boys? Thanks to you, Mother's got her hands on something very precious. Now tell me, which of you brought this home?
It was me, Mother.
Come here, Mira.
That's the girl from earlier.
This is a wolf diamond. One of the most precious stones in the realm. I want you all to learn from Mira's example. You made Mother proud, dear. Allow her to reward you with the mark of a true snake.
A collar.
It suits you, Throne. How was it, seeing blood for the first time?
I don't want it on my bread.
With this, you're now a proud little snake. Which makes me your mother.
No. My mother died after giving birth to me.
I will have none of your back talk. If you want to live, you'll learn to bite your tongue and listen to me.
Yes, Mother.
It suits you, Mira.
What a pretty collar. I'll do whatever you ask, Mother.
What a good little girl you are. When the time comes, meet me in the Black Bell Tower.
Yes, Mother.
Morozov! I leave it to you to open the door.
But of course, Mother.
To unlock this collar, I'll need Mother's key. And I shall take it, along with her life. I must find a way to get to her.
That was very helpful.
Thank you. That was very helpful. That was very helpful. That was very helpful. Thank you. That was very helpful.
There's that girl again.
Ah! It hurts!
Don't worry, I'll fix you right up.
Use this.
A handkerchief? Thank you, sister. He made a mistake and got punished by Mother. Whenever we fail, Mother calls us to the other side of the door.
What door?
The one that's always locked. Morozov only unlocks it when Mother calls us. I've been whipped more times than I can count there.
You'll learn to bear any pain in time.
I'm a slow learner. They called me worthless. That must be why my real mother abandoned me. It's time. I have to go now. Bye, sister.
She was quite helpful. So Mother is on the other side of the door. How convenient. And the man named Morozov holds the key. But not for long.
That was very helpful.
The bell tolls again. So that's where Mother is. Cleaning time.
Dodge this.
My prey awaits.
Impressive, Ochet.
Dodge this!
Too easy. And so it goes.
Get out of my way. To work. I'll cleave you in twain.
My turn.
Dodge this.
Who's next? Too easy.
My prey awaits. All right. Now let's grab some food.
Let's play.
To work.
Blaze on, old sacred flame.
My turn.
Dodge this.
See, that's your weakness. What to do? What to do?
Poison slash.
Sweet.
The Tenderizer! I'm hungry.
or she's like...
What to do, what to do.
Elementary.
What to do.
Dodge this.
Here we go.
What to do?
Dodge this!
Prepare yourself.
You're a stalwart ally, Drone. Elementary.
Let's go!
My turn.
Dodge this.
Who's next?
Right. Now let's grab some food.
My dear little Mira. Now that you're a true snake, there is a little fairy tale you must know.
A fairy tale?
Yes. It's a prelude before the real fun begins. Once upon a time, in a faraway land, there lived a man and a woman who were deeply in love. But they were a prince and a princess of enemy kingdoms. And it wasn't long before war broke out between them. So they decided to run away together.
It's been a while, Mother Dearest.
Oh, Throne, there you are.
So you knew that I was here.
It's not every day we get a new sister, which is why I asked Mira here to lead you to me. It's the perfect place to dote upon my daughter without interruption, is it not?
So that bell tolls when it's time for punishment. Your twisted ways haven't changed one bit.
I never expected you to make it so far in the selection process. Why have you come? Don't tell me you missed Mother's whip. Though I suppose you do know its sting better than anyone. There is no better way to control someone than through pain.
I agree. I've come here to punish you. And once you're dead, I'm going to leave the Black Snakes.
You wretched worm. I loathe you, Thronhei. I abhor disobedient children like you from the depths of my soul.
I won't hold back, Mother.
My prey awaits.
What to do?
Well, now. Elementary.
Feel my wit!
Where was I? Blaze on, old sacred flame!
Ready?
Dodge this!
Right! Mahina! Got it!
Where was I? Blaze on, O sacred flame!
My turn.
Let's go. And yeah.
Ready?
Too kind. Curses.
Casty. Repent. All is well now.
I'm grateful, Temenos. I'll hold it together. A bolt of lightning.
Very well. Blaze on, old sacred flame.
Cleaning time.
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Here we go! Wahoo! The tenderizer! Right! Things are about to get sticky.
Hold it together. A bolt of lightning.
Right.
Oh dear. Repent. You won't be needed.
What to do?
But I will hold back. Mother! Mother! Playtime is over.
Stop right there.
Thank you.
bolt of lightning!
Let's go! Come on, then!
Heavy-footed, aren't you?
Be healed.
You have healing hands. Well, now. My turn.
I'm sorry, but I won't hold back.
You're mine.
To work.
Blaze on, O Sacred Flame!
Good try. Well now.
Sky's Fury!
Ready?
To work.
Blaze on, O Sacred Flame.
Here we go. Here.
I am in your debt.
Very well.
Blaze on, O Sacred Flame!
Cleaning time. You're too kind.
Let's go! Huh?
Not bad, Ojet. Elemental.
My turn.
Watch me. Mother!
Watch this! Queening time. Thanks.
Let's go! I'm starving! That's my quarry!
Oh dear. Repent! Poison take you.
You truly are that wretched woman's child.
What are you talking about?
Oh, Throne. Let me tell you a little secret. The woman who I once called boss was your birth mother. She was a remarkable thief. And deplorably strong.
My mother was the leader of the snakes?
You had no idea, did you? I suppose you wouldn't, since Father swore me to secrecy. But I set her up and had her killed. And seized control of the Black Snakes. That's how things have always been. And the battle between successors continues.
I don't want to be anyone's successor. I just want to be free.
Free, you say? Very well. Allow my whip to free you from your worldly bonds.
What to do?
You're too kind. Well now.
This'll cool you down.
Oh dear. Repent! Atone for your sins! Repent! Say your prayer! How's that for you?
Let's go! That's the stuff.
Very well. Poison take you.
My prey awaits.
Ready? Stop right there.
What to do?
No mercy, only pain. Arctic winds rise.
It has to be done.
I know no cure for evil.
How pathetic. Any last words?
It looks like it was out of my reach, too.
What are you rambling on about?
Throne A, please be happy. Be better than me.
You can rest easy, boss. I'll take good care of her for you. You wretched worm. I should have killed you then. Along with your contemptible mother.
I never knew my mother was the former head of the Black Snakes. I don't remember any of it, but it makes no difference to me.
Your mother's skills were great, and I knew it was only a matter of time until you inherited them.
So why didn't you kill me?
Because of Father. He said, if I killed you, he would kill me. That old bastard. He always adored his little girl.
You don't say. I'm done listening to you. Give me the key to my collar.
I don't take orders from dirty little harlots like you. If you want it so badly, you can pry it out of my cold, dead hands.
Have it your way.
There's no such thing as freedom, Throne. Once a snake, always a snake.
She whips me! She's the only one who was ever nice to me! She's the only mother I have! Please, don't take her from me!
Hate me all you like. My name is Throne. Remember it well. If you want revenge, come and find me. I await your challenge.
Hello there, sister.
My apologies, but I'm no sister.
Oh, I see.
And I don't think they'll be needing your services here any longer. Mother is dead.
Don't you worry about it. There's always work to be had somewhere.
You're a very kind man. I had two mothers, one who gave birth to me, and one who bound me. They were both snakes. And I am their daughter. But does that mean I too must slither as they did? Someday, I want to roam this land freely on my own two feet. Farewell, Mother dearest. The two keys are finally mine. I took them in exchange for my parents' lives. With these keys, I should be able to remove this abominable collar at last. I will finally be free. The keys, they don't fit. They don't fit. But why? These keys should have unlocked it. But if they're not for this collar, then what are they for? And where are the keys to my collar? I have to go back. I have to be sure. I have to return to the snake's nest. good night.
That was very helpful.
I'll take that. Ha ha ha. I'll take that.
to be brave. My prey awaits. Huh? Now then. There.
My turn. Strike true.
Asnia. Excuse me. Bring it on. Coming right up.
You're a true friend.
Right. This is what it means to be a star! You won't want to miss this! Hope you don't mind!
Now it begins. How's this? Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Yeehaw! Fired up!
Particio!
Many thanks.
Blast!
Here.
Time to get back to work.
I fight for my friends.
Uh-oh. Take that! Time to divvy up the earnings.
Now, I wonder what it'll be.
Now it begins. Allow me.
Just getting warmed up. Zap zap. Felt that, didn't you?
All right. There. One, two. Here we go. Come on, then.
Here goes. Zap zap. I ain't one for holding back.
Impressive work, Particio. I fight for my friends. It ends here. Too slow.
Surprised?
Maybe next time.
Prepare yourself. It ends here.
Ow! All right. This is what it means to be a star. Not if you won't want to miss this. Forgive me. I did it.
Now it begins. It ends here.
Right.
Nice one, Hikari! And... yeah!
Good work, O-Chip! Zap zap! Maybe next time.
Friend.
stand aside for a fight.
Ow! It can't end like this.
Right. Time to finish this.
My turn.
Strike true. Time to strike.
I'm just getting warmed up. Coming right up.
The show must go on.
My prey awaits.
True friend.
It isn't over yet. I'll use this.
My turn.
I'll end this.
My blood boils.
Soul get you set.
Prepare yourself.
Strike true.
Here goes.
Don't understand.
Yeehaw! Let's do it. I'm investing in you.
It's my turn now. I can do whatever I set my mind to. Just a little, okay? Here we go.
Now let's grab some food!
Then.
It can't end like this.
Bring it on. Coming right up.
Let's try that again.
My turn. Here.
Thank you, Ikari. Time to shine. There.
Yeehaw! Yeehaw! Let's do it! I'm investing in you.
Holy.
My turn. My blade sings.
Ikari!
Just getting warm. I'm investing in you.
Thanks. All right. Here you go.
Many thanks. Chat. Here.
Now then. Here you go.
Oh, you got me all riled up now.
Now it begins. I'll end this. My blade sinks. Now!
Here you go!
Thanks!
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
Bring it on! I'm investing in you.
Holy. My prey awaits. Come on, then. I'm hungry.
Thank you.
Huh, so this is Whale Grove. This is where I'm supposed to find that Auron fella, richest noble in the West. Right, time to put on my best smile and charge on in. You just wait, Auron. I'm coming to find you. Huh. I heard this was the most hopping commerce hub in all the continent, but kinda quiet here, ain't it? I barely see a soul. Well, might as well check out the town while I try to find this Auron.
Excuse me, can I interest you in a statue made of the purest silver? It's a genuine Ores Rush article, and I've got the appraisal papers to prove it.
Wow, it's beautiful. How much?
Each of these is currently going at the low, low price of 500,000 leaves.
I'd pass if I were you. Genuine silver? Ah, bunch of hogwash.
How dare you? That's a baseless claim.
Real silver's delicate. Leave it out in the sun and it blackens. It ain't sparkling or darkening, so it's probably just a bunch of scrap iron.
Just who are you?
Particio, at your service. A simple traveling merchant who hails from Ores Rush. This is what real Ores Rush silver looks like. Don't forget it.
Damn!
I owe you one. It seems you have a wealth of knowledge at your disposal.
Of course I do. Erudition is the heart and soul of commerce.
Spoken like a true merchant. Please, let me treat you to a drink as a token of my thanks. How about a shot of spirits? Our town is renowned for its drink.
Ooh, that sounds mighty nice. Sure. By the by, were you searching for something back there?
No, nothing in particular. Just a spot of treasure hunting. I stop by the stalls now and then, hoping to find one. Not that I have an eye for it.
Ah, that's a worthy pastime. No one's born with an eye for value. You gotta train.
I've lived in this town for a long time, you know. Once upon a time, it was filled with happy people and fine goods. It was a lively place.
Times, they're always changing, huh?
I wish the only spirits that went down the hatch in our town were the drinks. Particio, why did you come here?
I'm looking for someone. Goes by the name of Auron.
The Auron? He's one of the wealthiest people in all the West. I hear he wipes his backside with silk handkerchiefs.
Silk kerchiefs? I couldn't afford to do that if I spent all my days mining silver. Think he'd be willing to sell those kerchiefs? I'd even buy them used.
Ew. Look, what I'm trying to say is, he lives in a different world from the rest of us. His time's too valuable to meet with just anybody. Unless you prove your worth, you're out of luck.
Yeah, makes sense. Man cleans his rump with silk. Still, I wish I knew how to get in contact with him.
I may know a way. But Alrond knows business like a refined palate knows foie gras. He might agree to meet with you, if you had some distinguished achievement to point to.
That's so. And that's about the size of it.
My word. The mercantile manuscript, you say? I've heard tales of this legendary merchant before. A tycoon who did business the world over. He vanished without a trace after retiring. To think that you managed to find him. And you say he entrusted his legacy, the mercantile manuscript, to you? Tales of this legendary merchant have spread to every corner of the world. If this is indeed the sum of all his knowledge committed to text, then I cannot even begin to estimate its value. You really are a true merchant. I'm sure Alrond will feel the same.
Thank you kindly.
I'll be sure to get in touch with him for you. Come to his estate later, and all will be made ready. You'll find it atop the hill in the northern part of town.
Well then, I just hope my discerning customer bites. Time to head to Alrond's estate to see if my hard work paid off. Richest noble in the West, huh? Guess that wasn't an exaggeration. Come to think of it, I wonder how that young fella knows Alrond.
Master Particio, I take it. Word has reached me you would be coming. The Master's study is this way, if you'd follow me.
Thank you.
This way, please.
Huh, you're that fella from earlier. Funny meeting you here. Get lost or something?
Lost? Huh. You really are an intriguing man, Particio. Intriguing enough to win an audience with the master of this house. Welcome to my manor, Particio. I am none other than Alrond himself.
Wait, hold on. What? You're Alrond? But who? What? Why?
Don't think ill of me, Particio. I had my reasons to disguise myself as the Everyman. As one of the wealthiest people on the continent, I find that most put on a false mask when speaking to me. It's much easier to judge someone's true character by how they treat you when they think you're nothing special.
I see.
I often tell the young master that his penchant for disguise is in poor taste, but he never listens to me.
Forgive me my indulgences, Misha. You have proven yourself a cut above the common merchant, Particio. That is why I have invited you here. Now, you said you had business with me. Looking for money, I assume. Particio, are you like all the others? Come, speak your piece.
Well, you've got me pegged, so I'll get straight to the point. I want to buy the rights to the steam engine, and I need capital to do it.
Steam engine, you say? Pursuing the latest trends, are we? I have my eye on it as well. The coming era will be an age of steam, if I read the future right.
Yep, it's got a lot of power and a lot of potential to make the world a better place. Problem is, the fellow who owns the rights to it ain't interested in using it for the people's benefit. I'm a merchant, that's true, but I believe there's something out there more valuable than wealth. People's happiness. I want to be in the business of trading bliss. So, I figured I'd buy up the rights to the steam engine so I could share the wealth, so to speak.
An interesting proposal indeed. I assume your purchase has a price tag?
80 billion leaves.
80 billion?
That is certainly not cheap. And yet your proposal bears consideration.
But sir!
The steam engine will make jobs, lots of jobs, for all sorts of folk. Especially for those who don't have the means to earn a living wage. If I have my way, the steam engine will help all those troubled folks make enough to feed their families. That way, the world will be a better, happier, more prosperous place. So, Alrond, what do you say? Want to invest in my dream for the future?
Particio, you truly are a charismatic individual. However, my purse strings do not come undone for a smile and a song. Before I invest, I need a closer appraisal of your caliber.
Do you want me to take my shirt off or something?
No. Please, stay dressed. But if you remove something... Let it be the veneer off Wellgrove. Once, this town was filled with energy and laughter. But market forces shifted, and an economic depression settled upon this once prosperous town. It was my father who put the final nail in the coffin that was Wellgrove's economy.
How'd he do that?
He threw money at the problem, in the hopes of turning this town's fortunes around. What do you think all the townsfolk did when he gave them hefty sums of leaves for free? Some stopped bothering to work. Others took the money and moved far away. All the while, our town declined. In the end, money had no power for positive change here. So I want you to revitalize this dying town, Particio. If you can do that, I'll invest in your brighter tomorrow. However, you will not see a single leaf from me until you complete this task.
I accept your challenge. I'll fix up your town for you, and I'll give it all I got.
Good. I expect great things from you.
Righto. Time to head down to the market and see what I can do.
Carpets, rugs, mats. Low prices, friends. Low prices.
Ugh. Whoa there. You look like you need a nap, fella. Let me see your merchandise. Oh, these are fine quality wares. Let me try hawking them. I'll sell them for twice the price, guaranteed. Howdy there, miss. Have I got a deal for you? See this here carpet? It's not just any old rug. Feast your eyes on this pattern. Seem familiar? It's Timberrain's own symbol. This is a high-quality, first-class national product.
What's all the hubbub?
Not only that, it's going for a one-time-only bargain price. Miss this chance to buy and you'll regret it.
I'll take one.
Me too.
Thank y'all for the patronage. Impressed? I sold those mats for twice your initial price.
You're something else. Are you the god of commerce? The Falcon, the trader himself?
No. Simple fact is, no one will want to buy from a merchant who looks gloomier than a rainy day. Have confidence. confidence in the quality of your own goods, and the customers will gather like flies to honey.
Wow! I feel like a whole new merchant!
I've got a handle on this pickle now. These merchants lack the fiery passion needed to tug at customers' hearts and their purse strings. But get enough sparks together, and you've got yourself a good old bonfire. To lay down some tendering, how about I get all the shops in one place? If I can spruce up some abandoned storefront to host them, why... Yeah, that's the ticket. This'll work for sure. Of course, I need the right marketplace to spruce. Huh? Hang on. Excuse me. Huh, looks like this place is abandoned. That makes it ideal for my scheme. Righty then, time to put my refurbishing boots on. When I'm done with the place, customers will swarm in here for sure. I've got all my plans settled. All that's left is to recruit the merchants.
How about this spot, Particio?
Entrance is too narrow. Let's take down this here wall. That'll fix it so customers can step on in all lively-like.
You got it.
Interesting. So you plan to have all the traders gather into one centralized marketplace. A fascinating idea. In fact, it may birth a new commercial concept entirely.
I've already come up with a name. Alron's Department Store.
Ah, because each shop is in its own department within the greater whole. You have a fine sense for naming.
Don't I just, Mr. Alron, sir?
Enough of that. Alrond will do just fine.
Partitio! I've heard the news! I've heard all the news!
Yeah! What holds you, crawl out of Scrivener?
The scoop hole! Wherever there's a story, there's a Scrivener! The fire of hope flares anew in dilapidated commercial district! Traveling merchant Partitio does it again! The flag of a new business unfurls! Let me handle the promotion for this amazing enterprise, Partitio.
Oh, you'd do that for me?
You betcha. I have a brother, you know. He's got this line he loves bringing out. The world's filled with people groaning under the weight of 1,000 problems. It's fresh ideas like yours that bring a ray of joy into troubled lives. In short, I want to help. After all, I became a scrivener to spread good news, not bad. In that regard, I'm a lot like you, Partitio.
Ori, you're good folk, you know that? Here, this one's on the house. A pre-opening present for a fine rider.
Really? Thanks! I'll be sure to bring my fanciest words to bear.
Life seems to be returning to my town.
Thank you kindly, everyone. This place is looking fine and fresh because of all y'all. There's only one issue left.
Yeah, our shelves are looking melancholy and bare.
So, how are we supposed to stock all the various goods to make this place a success?
No worries on that frontier. I'll go gather up the goods myself. Y'all see to the finishing touches while I'm out and about.
You got it!
This will be a fine store for sure. Strange. I got the feeling I was being watched just now. Must have been my imagination. Now, on to business. What does a department store like ours need? I'm sure I can gather something good from the towns I've visited up till now. Right. First stop is... there. Hello again, Sai, Flower of the Desert. Now, what should I stock up on here?
Come on, I'm begging you. Buy one at least. This is the only source of income I have.
I feel for you, but no one in this town has a use for fine paper.
Is that one of them folks new to town? This place doesn't have demand for those wares, or the market to sell them. In that case, I just gotta provide the market for their goods. Righty then. Quality paper it is for the shop's first showpiece wear.
I'll take good care of this.
I have a request. This do.
I'll take good care of it.
Thanks for the business, friend. I appreciate it. Next stop, Clock Bank. It'll be nice to see Floyd's smiling face again.
Look who it is, Porticio.
Hey, how's it going?
Fantastic, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it. Now, mind if I ask a question?
Not at all. For you, I'd be happy to field 100.
I'm trying to find this town's specialty product. Got any leads for me?
Why not pocket watches?
I didn't know there were clocks so small they fit in your pocket.
There are. Perhaps you could tell by the clock tower, but our town has a close relationship with things that tick in any form.
Well, that settles it then, Floyd. Our second showpiece wear will be Clock Bank pocket watches. Right then, time to make arrangements for my final major wear. Back to where all this began, Ore's Rush.
Well, if it isn't my boy. Where have you been? Couldn't even send your old pop.
Trade, what else, Pops? I've come with a business proposal for you.
A business proposal? A good one, I take it?
sure is. I'm setting up a shop that stocks the world's wares. Al Ron's Department Store is the name. I'm here to buy our finest sterling for sale on its shelves.
Sounds like an interesting enterprise. You got it, son. I'll part with Ores Rush's finest silver work for you.
Thank you kindly, Pops. There, I've got enough to stock all our shelves now. Time to head back to the shop and get ready to open. Yeehaw! Things are heating up here. Time to report back to Al Ron and let him know the good news. I bet his jaw drop in surprise when he hears.
I finally tracked you down, Particio.
What's this now? Fog? Weather's all wrong for a fog bank to roll on through. Whoa there. Alron's manor's gone white as a ghost. What in tarnation's going on? It's even misty inside. This fog, it ain't right. Dang, fog's everywhere.
Master Particio.
You all right? Stay with me, fella.
Man. He appeared out of the mist with a strange device. He attacked me.
That's rotten. Where'd he go?
To Master Alron's room. I failed him. I should have stopped the intruder. Particio, please.
Leave it to me. I'll deal with that suspicious sneak. Hold on, Alron. I'm coming. Alron!
Particio, stay back. There's something hiding in this fog.
There is?
It's too dangerous. Leave me. Run!
Sorry, Alrond. I can't do that. I never turn my back when there's an enemy lurking about. Still, it's hot as high noon here. Huh, this mist. I could swear I've seen its like before. I got it. This ain't mist nor fog. It's steam. But why is there steam in here? Oh-ho-ho! Some varmint sneaking around using the steam to hide, eh? I don't know who or what you are, but didn't your parents teach you any manners? I don't care if you're some sort of fog monster or what. I'm ready to fight. Come on! Sneaky little devil. Bring it on. Excuse me.
Not bad.
Choose your next move wisely. Use your next move wisely.
This is bad. There!
I return your wrath twofold.
Your horses. Zap zap! Here goes. Excuse me.
Now then. There.
Can still fight. Here.
Holy. Here.
Many thanks.
Now then. Hope you don't mind. This is my chance.
Here I come. I'm sorry.
Yeehaw! Go big or go home!
My turn. My spear does not err.
Now then. Hope you don't mind. My prey awaits.
Here goes! Yeehaw! Let's do it! Hotter than the blazing sun!
You're good.
Wait, I know you. You're Mr. Rock's employee. Name of,
My name's Thurston, you twit!
You're as infuriating as ever, you idealistic bumpkin! Because of you, I was fired! Rock gave me the axe! Me!
Huh? He did?
You ruined my life, Particio! So I'll kill you and put a stop to your pathetic little business deal with Alrond. That will get me back in Rock's good graces. It has to.
I don't get what's got your britches in a twist, but I've never turned down a brawl. A word of warning. I never hold back in a fight, neither.
Agnea! Here!
Thank you kindly, old chip.
My turn. Allow me.
Time to shine. Hope you don't mind.
Bring it on. Take that, that, that.
Prepare yourself. Allow me.
Let's go. Are about to get sticky. Now then. Surprised? This is my chance.
Bring it on. I'm investing in you. I'm investing in you.
Ooh-wee. Let's go. I'm starving. That's my quarry.
Prepare yourself. I fight for my friends. Blood boils. Ten Makizan!
Hope you don't mind.
Here I come.
Yeehaw! Hotter than the blazing sun. Here goes. Hotter than the blazing sun. I ain't one for holding back.
Prepare yourself. My spear does not err.
All right. I can do whatever I set my mind to.
I return your wrath twofold.
Now then. It's showtime!
Here I come. Strike true. Time to strike!
Nice one, Hikarin! Go on, then!
Here goes! I don't know the meaning of the word mercy. I'm investing in you.
Thanks. All right. I'm here to do whatever I set my mind to. I wonder what it'll be.
You're a true friend.
More grit than I can handle. I'm investing in you.
I'm back. Let's go. Wahoo! Blast
Prepare yourself. My blade sings.
It's my turn now. Forgive me.
Yeehaw!
Thank you, Partitio. You fight dirty.
Go on, then.
How's this?
We're
Many thanks.
Hold your horses. I'm investing in you.
Hurry! It's my turn now. Forgive me.
Whoa, time out. I'm investing in you.
Well, a true friend. Now it begins. I fight for my friends. My blade sings.
Here you go, Aggie.
My turn.
Time to strike.
I'm just getting warmed up. Hotter than the blazing sun.
I return your wrath twofold. I return your wrath twofold.
Bring it on. Fired up.
Here I come. My spear does not err. My turn.
What is this?
Tenmetsu-san! Who's next? There's no need for flattery. It'll rust my soul.
I've been foiled.
You don't feel a lick of remorse for what you've done, do you? Listen, the reason Mr. Rock gave you the boot was because you were playing dirty.
No. No.
But I'm a forgiving sort, so let me give you a chance to set matters right. You're hired, fella, if you want the job.
Excuse me?
Of course, I gotta kick that offer down the line a bit. I don't have the funds to pay you yet. But once I buy the rights to the steam engine from Mr. Rock, you've got a place working for me.
What a joke. You don't really believe you can produce 80 billion, do you?
Who knows for sure? Still, I believe I can do it. In the end, a person can't achieve nothing unless they got faith in themselves. You're a man of unnatural tenacity. That's a talent. You'd make a good worker for sure. Just you wait a little while, Thurston. I promise, the day'll come when I can give you a job.
I admit defeat.
You have a risk-friendly approach to life, don't you? I don't doubt you'd hire anyone off the street, no matter their credentials or background.
Everyone's got a job they're suited for. Only problem's figuring out what that is. Oh, by the by, I came to let you know how the store's doing.
Oh? I've been eagerly awaiting news. How's business?
Try to keep your socks on, but...
Feast your eyes on this, a genuine Clock Bank pocket watch.
As part of our opening sale, we're offering two for the price of one. Act now, they're going fast.
I'll take one.
Oh, me too.
This deal's gonna bankrupt me, but what the hey. Go on and take it, you thieves.
Oh, my. This energy, this verve. Well Grove has returned to the hustle and bustle of better days. What magic did you work to achieve this, Particio?
Simple. First magic spell was a simple policy. Sell high-quality goods on the cheap. By centralizing the destination for our suppliers, that's this place, we simplify logistics and enable transportation en masse. That lowers the cost of said transport, meaning we can sell better goods for cheaper. Spell number two, this department store itself. The convenience of having all these goods in one place means people stop by loads of stores and buy more, more, more. In short, we built the place so lots of folks can and want to shop here. That's bound to make it livelier than a rodeo. These two simple ideas are what's generating all that energy. That and a dash of passion.
I wish my father could have been here to see this. Thank you, Particio. This more than proves your worth. As promised, here is my end of the bargain. 80 billion leaves.
What's this little thing?
A check. A promissory note that you can exchange for legal tender. I figured it would be rather hard to carry around 80 billion in coin.
Oh, good point, I guess.
If you are dissatisfied, I can throw some silk into the bargain.
No, I trust you at your word, Alron. Oh, right. We should draw up a contract for this loan. I promise that I'll pay you back.
Not necessary. You've already given me a down payment.
But that's just my calling card. A single silver leaf.
Indubitably. This is a symbol, a promise that no mere paper can equal.
Alron. Alrighty then. Time to swing on over to Mr. Rock's place and buy up that steam engine.
If I may ask, do you really intend to sign a deal with Rock? I do not expect a businessman of his caliber to simply hand over the steam engine willingly. A word of warning. Do not trust that man, Particio. You would do well to ponder how he will react to your proposal and plan accordingly.
Thanks for the warning, Alron. Much appreciated.
Particio, hello there!
Yeah, Ori, seriously, where do you keep coming from?
Not important. Have I got a scoop for you? Magnate Rock has released a proclamation! A big announcement is coming regarding the steam engine! Massive, earth-shaking!
Suspicious timing. Wonder what he's up to. Hope he didn't get tired of waiting for me and made some wild play while I was out beating the bushes. Yeah, might as well head on over and see what all the fuss is about.
Wait a sec! Does that mean you've collected the dough?
You could say that.
Big scoops are falling from the sky today! Wait until my brother hears about this. I believed in you from the start, Particio. Hey, don't leave! I wasn't finished yet. The proclamation will be made on Rock's very own private island. Rock Island! It's private property, so there are no ferries. You'll need a ship to get there.
Well, I already got my own vessel. It's a fine vessel, too. Purchased fair and square from Terra.